Assalamu alaikum. My name is Maria Khan and I am from Ammanat.com. The project that I will be discussing today is Citi Heights. Before starting the introduction of Citi Heights, I would like to give an overview of Gulberg Greens, where Citi Heights is located basically. So Gulberg Greens is a residential housing society in Twin Cities. It is one of the most known societies in Islamabad, mostly because of its luxurious lifestyle and its beauty because of the abundant greenery around it. Also because of its location, because it's very close to the commute routes and all the most important routes are connected to it. Gulberg Greens is surrounded by all the basic necessities that are needed for the residents, and not just the basic necessities, all the most valuable needs that are required. For example, schools, universities, medical healthcare centers, shops and shopping malls, etc. So Citi Heights is basically located in the midst of Gulberg Greens. It is a commercial project that is based on corporate shops and luxury apartment. I will discuss further the layout plan of Citi Heights. Citi Heights basically consists of corporate shops and luxury apartments, and it is designed in a way to ensure comfort to the residents and the visitors alike. It is a great investment opportunity for buyers and investors. Now, going further, I would like to discuss the commercial area of the plaza, corporate shops. So corporate shops that are located in the lower ground floor, first and second floor. These are of gracious sizes, and you have the option for customizing it your way, the way you want. For example, if the shop size you want to increase it, you can merge the two shops as well. Basically, they provide you the customization option as well. Let's discuss about apartments now. The apartments of Citi Heights, they are located on the third floor. They are one bedroom apartments, but again, they offer you the option for the customization. You can merge one or two apartments together to make it more spacious and make it more bigger for you. So this is a very good option. Discussing further about the location of Citi Heights, Citi Heights is located in the demarcus of the Gulberg Greens, and as you can see, their site head office is also located in the close proximity of the Citi Heights location. Now I will get into the details of all the facilities that they're providing. Basically, they aim to provide their residents all the facilities that they can think of or they want to ask for, such as hospitals and medical centers, schools and colleges and universities, security and surveillance, around-the-clock monitoring through CCTV, different shopping arenas and restaurants and fine dining, luxurious apartments, lifts, high-speed lifts, etc. Now, further, I would want to discuss about the developers. This project, Citi Heights, is by Zen Builders. They have some other ventures as well, such as Arcadia and Manchester Royal. Moreover, Zen Builders, they aim to become the leading construction and development firm by delivering all the projects within time. Moving towards the NOC of Citi Heights, the NOC has already been issued by Gulberg Greens, and not just Gulberg Greens, also it has been authorized by CDA as well. So Citi Heights is a completely legal project. We will discuss further the payment plan of Citi Heights. So starting from the lower ground, the per square feet price of Citi Heights is 32,000, and the minimum size starts from 150 square feet and goes till 345 square feet, and the total price of the minimum size is 48 lakh, and the total price of the maximum size is 1 crore 10 lakh and 40 thousand. Moving towards the ground floor, that is also reserved for shops. The per square feet size, it starts from 45,000, and the minimum size, it starts from 332 square feet and goes till 367 square feet. The total price of the minimum size is 1 crore 49 lakh and 40 thousand, and the total price of the maximum size is 1 crore 65 lakh and 15 thousand. Now moving towards the first floor of Citi Heights, that is also reserved for shops. Their minimum size starts from 165 square feet and goes till 392 52 square feet. The total price of the minimum size is 52 lakh and 80,000, and the total price of the maximum size is 1 crore 25 lakh and 44,000. Now going towards the second floor of Citi Heights, that is also reserved for shops. The minimum size starts from 150 square feet and maximum it goes till 394 square feet. And the total price of the minimum size is 27 lakh and the total price of the maximum is 70 lakh and 92,000. Now moving towards the last floor of Citi Heights, that is reserved for apartments basically. The per square feet price is 8,500 and their minimum size, it starts from 359 square feet and goes to 500 square feet. The total price of the minimum size is 30 lakh and 51,000 and the total price of the maximum size is 42 lakh and 50,000. And moving towards the development status of Citi Heights, the digging has started long time ago and also they have started piling as well. Their goal is to deliver their project by the end of 2023 and inshallah they will be able to deliver their project on time. Coming towards the booking plan, the booking at Citi Heights, it starts from 25% and you can also get exclusive discounts by contacting us at ammanat.com. For the booking procedure, the booking has already begun, as I mentioned before, for Citi Heights. You can book your shops and apartments anytime you want. So the documents that will be needed for booking procedures are 2 CNIC copies and 2 passport size images of the main applicant, and 2 CNIC copies and 2 passport size pictures of the nominee. In our opinion, Citi Heights has the potential to be the next big commercial plaza in Islamabad, and not just that, since because it is it has a very outstanding location and it is in the middle of Gulberg Greens, it is a very good opportunity for the investors and buyers for investing in it and for the profits. Moving towards the end of this video, I hope you found this video informative enough. Feel free to share, like and subscribe and share it with people with whom about you feel that they will be able to take benefit from it. Until next time, Allah Hafiz.
Ammanat.com, Pakistan's first investment portal. Mashwara Ammanat hai.